I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, waiting to see them like a panda, going out like a...
So, this is going to be the part of the episode where I shower. If you want to come on in here, I'll show you how I shower. I love how willing you are to actually come in the shower. What's up, Vogue? We're getting ready for the Met. Come in. We have 3 hours until the Met. Is it the Met Ball or the Met Gala? I don't know ever. The Met Gala. We have 3 hours until the Met Gala. And it's been doing my hair for like 5 years, in my skin. Usually we do this thing where my hair is like pretty curly and just like falling in my face, which is naturally kind of what it does, but today we're gonna force it to stay still. My dad has the best hair in the world. He's my style and hair inspiration. This is me and my dad. He's the cooler Mendes by a lot. Can I see?
Yeah.
This is what I see, guys. I used to want to be a photographer for a minute, and that's why I was like, I think when I was 13, I had a paper route and I saved up for a camera, and then I ended up just filming myself singing, put it on YouTube, and I stopped wanting to be a photographer very fast. So we're currently adding gold and bronze to my hair. It took Anna 1 week to convince me to do this. Pretty sure I'm sitting with Miley Cyrus, Liam Hemsworth, and Rami Malek, which is an amazing table. People I really love. An hour and a half, and we're leaving.
Oh my god, wow, there's two cameras!
She was the first person to put me in a leather jacket.
Yes. So we had the plaid stage, and then the leather stage.
Which no one liked. The leather stage people liked.
And then now we're just in this like very natural rock star stage.
Yeah.
I would say.
She calls me Dean.
Because he looks like James Dean. And he's my Dean.
That's the inspiration all the time, is James Dean.
100%.
What's the mood board? James Dean. I think this ring's really cool. I think it's a little tight, so I'm worried that it's going to make my finger look swollen.
Can we switch it to a different finger then?
No, it's because this is the finger the ring wants to be on.
Yeah, kind of chose that finger.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to be walking the Met in these underwear. Yeah. This is what I'm wearing.
Talk about camp. Great.
This Grateful Dead shirt.
Yeah.
And gold in my hair. I'm wearing Saint Laurent, and I'm the worst at explaining why clothes are cool, but they're just really cool. Why are these really cool? Because they're studded and they're beautiful.
Yeah, I mean, it fits you so well.
I literally, Tiffany designed this with Saint Laurent, and I tried it on 48 hours ago. And now here I am, about to do the Met with it. That's what happens when you work with your stylist for 5 years. She knows all your sizes and what you like. Brian's gonna be walking the Met.
False.
Who is this guy? This guy's my friend.
Nobody. Only a foreigner, that's for sure.
Super low key in the
corner. He's my friend from home.
Shawn stylist also happens to be my stylist too.
From the camp stylist.
Yes.
You good?
From soccer when we were like 6 years old. And I was a lot better than him.
It's interesting, like I remember when we were like 6 years old, Brian really admired me.
No.
I was much better than him at soccer. So I took him under my wing. Well, this is my outfit for the Met, and I think it's 2019.
Yeah.
It's 2019.
It's nice, right?
Yeah. My guitar's super out of tune. How many guitars do I have? Upwards of 30 something. I'd go down into the kitchen and sing my mom new songs. I haven't done that in a long time. I miss that. My heart used to pound when I'd write a song in my room and then go down and sing it for her. And she's so truthful. She'd be like, I don't like it. Which is what I need, though. I'm FaceTiming my mom right now. Hey, Mom.
Hey, Mom. How are you? I need to call and
talk to you. Hi, guys. Okay, I have gold in my hair. Do you like it?
You look like how rich it is.
You might be on camera right now, by the way.
Oh no, I gotta put my glasses on then.
What do you think?
It looks cool, babe. Really cool.
It's cool, right?
Wow. Are you walking on your own?
Yes.
Okay. Very nice. Yeah, I love it. That's the YSL?
Saint Laurent, yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm not going to say that. Hi, brother.
Hi, my sister.
I'm not going to say that because you're going to laugh at me the way I pronounced it.
Don't say it, yeah. My mom has this problem. She can't pronounce name brands very well. What does she say? She says the weirdest thing.
Saint Laurent?
Saint Laurent, that's good. Good job.
Why is your hair like that?
Oh, you don't like it? This is my sister now talking.
I don't mind. They both think you're different.
I know. That's the point.
Hey, are you nervous?
No, I'm okay. Hey, I'll call you back in a minute, okay?
Alright,
bye.
Okay,
love you. See ya.
Bye, love you. Bye.
She's like in the car with my cousins and my sister. They're living life. See, they approve. Right? My sister's like, why is your hair like that? Alright guys, I'm all done. I'm ready. Thank you so much for being here. Let's go to the Met Gala. Weird when you get into the Met Gala and people come up to you who you're like about to go, you're like, oh my god, that's, I want to go say hi, and then they come up to you and you're, and they're like, hey, I just want to say hi, I'm really big. Who did that happen with? Oh, Amy Adams.
Oh yeah,
I was at this thing, and Amy Adams was there. I was like, oh, I really want to go say hi to her. Kept looking at her. I'm like, I'm gonna go do it. And like, as I was walking around the corner, she like stopped and she's like, I'm really sorry, I just need to say hi, I'm a really big fan. And I was like, that's insane. It's like such a funny event. It's so like weird in a good way, but it's like you don't really know what to do, and you're on your own too.
Yeah.
You just get out of a car, and you're like, and usually like your team follows you in, not at the Met. All right, so we're about to walk on the carpet at the Met right now. Thank you so much, both. See ya.